play with a sense of urgency, play with a mindset that to be the aggressors and not allow people to be aggressive against us and go at us, you know, like Iona did to us. So we got to understand that, you know, we got to go down there and do everything. We got to scratch, claw, whatever it might take for us to win this game. We really need to win it. I'm disappointed. We didn't look like the team that had been building and playing well of late.
I mean, we just struggled to put the ball in the basket. And, you know, they came down and they were hitting all cylinders. Like Coach said, we didn't stick to the defensive game plan, which was don't overhelp. It wasn't like they were counting us inside. They would come down every other possession shooting a three. So we just didn't stick to the game plan. And we weren't hitting anything, so we took advantage of it.
I thought we started to play out of character, and the way we've been playing and practicing, we've been sharing the ball. And 24 assists, we got a lot of those late, but if we played like that early on and moved the ball, we were just trying to do too many things. And like I said, guys, just trying to do too much tonight, and we've been playing as a team of late. And I know guys realize how important this game was, and we didn't play as a team. We didn't do the things that we're supposed to be doing. You know, this late in the year, you gotta be doing what you're supposed to do in order for you to win, especially at home and against Iona. You gotta do the right things to beat those guys.
Me personally, it was my last game here. I wanted to go out on top, but I just walked in the locker room and told him, like, we gonna see him in the tournament. So that should be everybody's main focus, you know, and take care of business Sunday, and then move on to the tournament. I'd be fine with losing this game if I could win a championship. That's the main thing on everybody's mind right now. Move past and get ready for the Sunday. Don't move past Sunday, play Sunday, and then get ready for the tournament. Top to bottom, I think we're the best team in the league. You know, we went through a tough stretch, we didn't play like it. We just came off a 3-game win streak where we were playing like it. And then today we showed glimpses of it late. But I think we could win 3 straight games. That's my personal opinion. I think we got the best, most talented team in the MAC, you know. We gotta go through Iona. You know, they're the top dog. They won 3 of the last 4, so that's what we gotta go through to get the chip.